Hi, I'm David Krejci. I'm from Sternberg, Czech Republic, and my favorite player growing up was Jaromir Jagr.
Hi, I'm Jaromir Jagr from Kladno, Czech Republic. My favorite player growing up was Jaromir Jagr.
Perfect. Yeah. Uvidíme se později.
Hey, Jaromir. I say, let's go Rangers.
Do toho Rangers.
Do toho Rangers. How you say, he shoots, he scores.
Střílí dává gól.
Střílí dává gól. How you say, have a great game.
Smrdíš jako prase.
Smrdíš jako prase. Hey Peter, smrdíš jako prase.
We all know, like, 2 years ago, he was like, most points the all the time, I guess, in the playoffs, you know. It's nice to see he has some fun. And
you're joking about the Bears. Did you see that?
Yeah, there were like 7 at the arenas. Who get them a ticket? I was scared too.
Where do you want to go?
Anywhere.
Just show me some of Pittsburgh. I heard that your mom's coming to live with you next year.
Yeah, I want to.
I will have a house in Pittsburgh. I need somebody who will cook for me. Who will take care of me.
You can't find any volunteers to cook for you?
I don't need it. I need a mom. Two more years and I will be free agent.
You say that with a smile. I guess you figured out what that free agent stuff means, huh?
It's great. Free agent, it's great.
Where are we here?
I don't know. In Pittsburgh.
Well, we're locked?
Pittsburgh National. I don't know. We just don't know.
How fast will this thing go?
How fast? The car?
Yeah.
Around the 20. If I want.
Have you tried it?
Yeah, I tried a couple of times. I don't tell anybody.
Oh, hey, I won't tell a soul. Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
I know.
Vyhrajte ve hře Euromiliony a dělejte už jen to, co vás opravdu baví.
I was a star.
That's embarrassing. Never eat peanut butter again.
This is good.
Yeah. Look at that hair.
Look at his hair.
You guys were dressed up as him yesterday at the Halloween party.
But three Jagr's at the Halloween party.
Who was dressed up? There were three?
Yeah, three Jagr's show up.
Jaromir Jagr on the bench. Getting a rub down there from one of the trainers. Maybe a little rub for good luck.
Look at this collection of guys. They put all his sweaters together. They've mulleted it up. Right team by team. You think they're having fun. And Jagr ends up noticing him right about here.
There's the Jagr salute. Man, during the warm-up, he even had a good laugh. The guys from Hardesty, Alberta.
Rutututu, 2-on-1. You're gonna say it very quick. Rutututu.
Rutututu, back to Rutututu.
The sun and the winter, beautiful. The snow and the moonlight, even more beautiful. Jingle bells, coming closer. Santa Claus, right on his way.
Hey, you owe me.
Wait,
yes. Look, fuck, I can't eat alone.
I just eating the tiger.
True. What's the celebration?
When he scores, he's gonna be like, "Woo!"
Is that what you're gonna do, G?
Yeah. No, this you are.
How does it go again, Yax?
Well, first of all, we're gonna score. That's the key. It's gonna be a playoff. We score. We skate to the center ice. And we're like, "Woo!"
Gee, is that confirmed? Is that fact or fiction?
You gotta do it. Game 7, OT.
If it's game 7, OT, I'll do it.
Okay. Fuck. You gotta prove.
What was that workout you were doing there, Claude? With that
for
little
hammies, you know, it's a nice practice today, so I just wanna warm up the hammies. And from Ryan Cladell, stretch the hammies.
Here we go again.
I call it hammer workout.
Oh my gosh.
Do I need a workout? 40 years old.
I don't think so.
Thank you.